Mountaintop Sports made its way to Prestonsburg on Monday night for high school soccer action. Martin County's Sophia McCoy scored 4 goals and assisted on one other to lead the Lady Cardinals to an 8-1 victory over Pikeville in the opening round of the 15th Region All-A Soccer Tournament played at Stonecrest Complex on Monday night. Julia Pinson followed with 2 goals while Lena Hale scored 1 and assisted on 2 other goals. Trinity Priest added 1 goal. Caitlin Horn and Haley Dameron each had an assist. Goalkeeper Marley Fletcher added 6 saves in the win. Emma Ratliff scored Pikeville's lone goal of the game. Meanwhile, Lawrence County dominated Shelby Valley from the very start as the Lady Bulldogs cruised to a 10-0 victory in a match played at Tico Field on Monday night. Ellie Webb knocked home 3 goals and assisted on one other, while Jasmine Justice added 2 goals and 2 assists. Maggie Johnson and Alyssa Howard added a pair of goals each. Alyssa Moore assisted on 2 goals and Briley Blair had an assist. Goalkeeper Kyson Ward recorded her first shutout in 2 matches.